Well, here we are in 2009, and it seems we already have a new trio trying to make a name for themselves. And I think they're calling themselves The Future Is Now, which is a false statement because now would be the present. Now, not only is that a false statement, but let's see who we have. Equinox. Everyone knows that's really Jimmy Olsen. Helios. I have it on good authority from Senior Chuck Taylor that that's really Ricochet under a mask. And last but not least, my favorite cat in the world, Lince Dorado. Now, you know, Lince Dorado, you claim to be from Mexico, but I have it under very good authority from one Mr. Gran Akuma, who is the most honest individual I've ever met on this earth, that you are only, in fact, one half Mexican. So, right now we have three individuals who are all frauds. And if there's one thing that Icarus hates, it's a fraud. Tonight, Lince Dorado, Helios, we're gonna uncover you for what you really are. And that won't be our fault. That will be yours for lying to these great, great people.